Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil Village. Picking up from where we left off, we've got a slight fucking problem. Got three lichens here. Come on, big boys. Fuck. Double attack. Okay, now. Well, welcome to the episode. I hope you're all doing well. Blocked from the other side. Alright. Jack handle, that's what we wanted, wouldn't it? Oh, fuck. Look at them all, man. I have not got the ammo for this. The house with the red. You gotta be really wise with your ammo. Block from the other fucking side. Oh fuck, there's one on that roof. Please tell me there's no more. Oh shit! You look a lot different than the others. An extremely lot different than the others. Fuck me, how How much fucking health have you got? Take your fucking head off. Madalena's body. I don't know where the fuck that is. Some more shotgun shells. I'm not wasting ammo on you things. I'll do that in another playthrough. So I want to go on and do a villager shadow. To whom it may concern, due to Lufia's long absence, I am keeping hold of his house key. Please find me if you need it. Regards. Benevito's key? Nope. The iron insignia key. Well, wheel, nice, we got it. Start opening up some of these wells now. Chickens! Poultry. What the hell do you do with all this stuff? Do you just sell it or something? Come here, chicken. Colonel Clock's hungry. Lovely. You die right next to a cooking pot. Large crystal. Oh, that was that door we went in just a minute ago, wasn't it? Locked from the other side. You unlocked it. Is this the one with the red? Yeah, it is. Oh, I saw something then, but... Hello. Whew. Handgun ammo. Wing key is just a single piece. Three more parts are needed to make it whole. Combined it with the wing key.
Damn it. Better see the Duke again.
February 1st. Sacrificed two goats to Mother Miranda. Offered wool to Mother Miranda. She instructed I find her a list of drugs and tools in the next few days. What for, I wonder? No messages from Mother Miranda, yet the livestock won't stop their ruckus. I was instructed to take the items to the cave church at sunrise, but what I saw was frightful. The great four lords were there, and Mother Miranda was holding a child. She whispered something and touched the child. I can't explain it, but the child turned into a white crystal, and then she... I couldn't help but sneak up, and I asked her why she did such a thing. Mother Miranda just smiled at me. This is the chosen child. She will return to her original form no matter what befalls her. Then she gave each lord a part of the crystal in the flask and they left. I forgot to bow to Mother Miranda before I fled. I'm still shaking. What should I do? What is that child? Interesting. So we gotta return to the Duke. Oh, a well there. Wooden animal head. Pretty sure there's a well over here, so yeah. Necklace with two holes. So where is the Duke this way, isn't he? Yeah.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresque. The second lives deep in a valley of mist.
What the
Dollmaker,
fuck?
Donna Beneviento. None of her playmates have ever come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau. Being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Chest, eh?
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing all this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Okay.
Welcome. Ah, yes, I have you.
You cooking. Give ingredients to the Duke for... Alright, so this is what you do with the food.
Ah, we've gathered all the ingredients. Now... Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
At least our health is increased slightly.
To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
The M19111.
Pay me no mind. And buy it I will.
Okay.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Let's, this key won't fit. It's decorated with full wing being. Alright, let's try this one. Well, I hope you're all doing well. I hope you're all enjoying the series as well. Oh, fucking hell. It had to be the fucking dolls, man. I hate porcelain dolls. Ever since I was a kid, no matter where you go, they're always looking at you. It's like Silent Hill. Oh, fucking hell.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
Mia's dead mate, Chris killed her. Oh, that door's locked.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
There's a house back there. I wanted to check. There's something in there. Never mind, you can't check it. But Benevito. Benevito's treasure, we're here.
Am I losing it?
God knows. What was that? Give up your memories. What?
What's going on?
Man, I'd love to live in a place not like this, but like in this sort of. Never mind. I take that back. Come with me, Ethan. Fuck me, this lift is going on some. It's the world's largest load screen.
Jesus.
Wow, look at that. Man, I wish this was in VR. Now, Resident Evil 7 was... Looking around here. Nope. Always checking around just in case I miss something. Never know when you need all the ammo we can find. Nothing. What a creepy fucking house. I mean, don't get me wrong, the style of the house, it looks quite nice, but... Everything's fucking empty. Alkaloids of mountainous plants. It's too quiet, I don't like it. Where's my shit? That little bastard though took everything. What the fuck? Where's my shit, though? What the fuck? Silver key. Oh, that's Mia. Dead.
Is this a doll of Mia?
something in its mouth, but you need some kind of tool to get it. Bandages are too tough, you need something to cut them. Blood-covered ring. Oh, is that the thing that goes in that door that's missing then? Anything on the legs? Winding key. Silver key. Nice. Locked from the other side. Blood covered ring. Wash the blood off, maybe? Yeah. Wedding ring. Code on it. No code there. Oh, what's that? 052911. Hey. Need to find my fucking weapons, man. Hello? Can you hide in lockers? Yeah, you can. It's good to know.
Why is this here?
Music box. Won't play, something's not right.
Mm-hmm.
How the fuck do you fix this thing? One, two, three, four, five. It's not the teeth on it then. Hang on a minute. I know what it is, it's the scratches. If you look, they all line up. Is that it? Maybe I'm wrong. Hang on a minute. I think I had that wrong. That's right. It's going off. I'm sure that's right. Hey. Tweezers. I'd be stumped for a little while then. You fucking motherfucker. What the fuck? I don't do ghosts. I don't like it. That stuff really freaks me out. So I don't even watch Paranormal Activity. It freaks me out too much. Doesn't fit this lock. Our happy family. One, Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really liked this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. A wedding gift from Grandma. Proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Film. So what was it? Rose's best friend in the whole world, and she really likes this fairy tale. Most important thing in the world to us. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. Teddy bear. Fairy tale. And Rose would be the third thing. gift was the fourth one, so that would be the winning gift. Hello. Fucking dolls. Bandages are too tough. You need something to cut them. Oh. Figures.
Please, Ethan, listen to me. I didn't want to keep it from you.
Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
It looks like something could fit in the it looks like a picture of a baby. Okay. Nah, man. Fuck that shit. Oh yeah, we got the fucking scissors, didn't we? Brass medallion. That's an eagle picture. That's three eyes. That was that door back there, wasn't it? So. All the eyes were closed, weren't they? Or blind. Yeah, they were. No, they were closed. Don't look close to me, but fucking I'm not in the dark, man. Oh, fuck off. Thank you. Someone's gonna be behind me when I come down here. Breaker box key. Get out of the fucking well! What the fuck is that? 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 Oh my god, that is ugly as fuck. Look at it. God, there's another piece of this puzzle in there. That door to in there. At least we're out of there. Seriously though, fuck that shit. Fuse. Hide. No! Hey, never, don't ever have kids. Never having them. Nope. Wait. God, I hope my feet ain't showing up at the back of this. Fuck you, kid. Me. Oh my god. Fucking disgusting. And, I'm gonna end this episode here. But thanks for watching. Hope you're enjoying the content and the series. Subscribe if you want more. Or subscribe just to come back to watch this series. I'm pretty freaked out. Thanks for watching, I'll catch you in the next video.